All right, just getting started. Headed up to Round Pond for an overnight. We're in the Adirondacks. We're in Keene Valley. And yeah, it's just around freezing right now. Gonna get down into the low teens tonight. Gonna sleep in the hammock and get a little fire going and have some dinner, hang out. Should be fun. I gotta put the snowshoes on now and off we go. All right, so here we are. Welcome again. If I didn't say it before, to Creek Summit. Today, I'm in the Adirondacks. I am at Round Pond. You can kind of see it through the trees there. I'll get you a little bit better view once I get camp set up. But between a couple trees here, one and two, everything looks good above. So we're in good shape. I am going to set up camp, get a little fire going, and just enjoy a nice evening. It should snow a little bit. I can't tell if you can see. Snowing a little already, and not supposed to be too much. And I think like just about a mile in, so not too far. But the snow is very deep, so I just stomped out a nice little flat spot for myself, and here we are. Here we go. I'll check in as things progress. All right. Camp's almost set up. I got a little more to do. I'm going to start grabbing some wood, though, because I want to get a couple sticks to kind of prop up the tarp. So we're going to gather a little wood, and things are coming along nicely. All right. Camp's all set up. Here's the snowshoes. They did great. They were just inexpensive ones from Amazon. Here's the wood I'm about to cut up for firewood, process for firewood. What else? Here's the haversack. I got some birch bark as tinder. We're gonna try to use that today. And other than that, just chilling now. Beautiful. Alright, the wood's all ready to go. Now we'll see how we get the fire started. Here we are out on Round Pond. The whole place to myself, which is really nice. It was snowing a little bit earlier. Camp's pretty well set. And just gonna get ready for the night. Yeah, it's so beautiful here. It's hard to even describe. I love it. Yeah, so that's it. think this is chaga. So maybe having some chaga tea. Good morning. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Slept great. I think it's about 15 degrees. Although my thing's not working great, so I think it's about 15 degrees. Let's see the fire pit from last night. So that's about how deep the snow was. So, going to just get packed up this morning, make a little breakfast, and then hike on out. If you're still here watching this, maybe do me a favor and like and subscribe. I'm doing this because I love it. And if you're still here watching, maybe it's stuff that you like watching too. So, I don't know. Hook me up. Anyway, thanks for coming along on the trip. Maybe get a couple shots on the way out. But, yeah, it's been fun. Catch you on the next one. Thank you. Packed up and hiking out. Had a great trip. Join me on the next one if you'd like. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. Thank you.